jet propulsion. Just I want to give one hint. In our jet engine, just to make this lecture interesting, I'm giving this example. There is something called compressor, right? So, in compressor, some work will be coming.